bright star of Belle Isle. One evening for pleasure I rambled to view the fair fields all alone. Down by the banks of Loch Eron, where beauty and pleasure were known, I spied a fair maid at her labor, which caused me to stay for a while. And I thought of her goddess of beauty, the blooming bright star of Bright Isle. I humbled myself to her beauty. Fair maiden, where do you belong? Are you from heaven descended? Abidings in Cupid's fair throng. Young man, I will tell you a secret. It's true I'm a maid that is poor, and to part from my vows and my promise is more than my heart can endure. Therefore I'll remain at my service and go through all my hardship and toil, and wait for the lad that has left me all alone on the banks of Belle Isle. Young maiden, I wish not to banter. 'Tis true I come here in disguise. I came here to fulfill my last promise and hoped to give you a surprise. I own you're a maid I love dearly, and you've been in my heart all the while. For me there is no other damsel than my blooming bright star of Belle Isle.